the Teresa Roddy interview. Here she is, Teresa Roddy.
Now, Little John, I heard that you once worked in a fast food restaurant.
Yay!
And you almost made it to night manager. Is that also correct?
Yeah!
Now, I'm going to change the subject a little, if that's all right with you.
What?
I would like to change the subject.
What?
Change the subject?
What?
I'm going to change the subject, if that's all right with you.
Okay!
And if this is a little sensitive, please, feel free to stop me.
Okay!
In my research, I found out that you had been beaten brutally by two white police officers under mistaken identity. Is that correct?
Yes, that is true. That was the first time in my life that I ever experienced any type of racial discrimination. And I made up my mind then and there that I would transcend these social constraints. See, madam, so often, black youth are cast aside by a society that is too afraid of them to recognize their humanity. My mother knew this. And she did her damnedest to make sure that I knew it. And I, madam, through my music, will make sure that all black youth realize the truth. Because to me, that is an act of love.
That must have been very painful for you.
Yeah!
Thank you, Little John.
What?
Thank you, Little John.
What?
Thank you, Little John.
What?
Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you.
No problem, madam. Thank you for coming to my home. Do you smoke Weaver?
No. Yes. You have a little time?
Yeah!
Just for the cameras. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, a little joke.
You've just watched A Moment in the Life of Little John.